kasi yung huka and
stop chocolate. It's chocolatey.
Yabeko Anigyee mu nansa na yabeko Anigyee mu nfa nasee ema ababa wa nurse ni fefefa wonye kwadwofo na utimi etu ekosrim ekofa batakari papa bi kentim papa bi ya yede nsa anwono na oton fell collections na dama eno ahyem batakari yei eye papa pa ni bia nti emuduru no ni ahoden a jese wo shekura na jese wo angasa ho mebeti patch of fell collections e wo 0245439322 0245439322 and you can tibi ya uhinye biya, batakari biya uhinye biya, mani mema diye nkwada diye, fair collections bema obina. And iji diye muno, abanti ya friend Richie, ono woye jumtuni, eno nasa fa jumtufuwa titi wamu, eshe wamu, na odia tujwa se, aduma chedie, eye diye, na yusu nye mebika huu, se jumtuni, ansani wetimi apem, ako wenimu. Ibe jinasu, niyede kasiye ni nina esi, ya femina nasei, ampofoje.
Ana mono, uproduce jom, na nsemdi ya wadi ya tujwa ewa ni TikTok page eso no. Wachira ise, so biye kula jomtu wa achedie no, enya nungkwa ni bebu wama ni pakrono, edie o music industry ni emo. Na enfa hon se, achedie no hon hiyano, ewaso mutumitu tomana mwa isisiye, otuwa honfo, usunya de te jomano wase. Na honu kwa imbi ya wasi otumiye ni niyama iwo industry ni mwesede beya, ninyi na enke mfuwano, ebe tumiabwa, amana jomtu wa jomano, wako nenim.
Why do 80% of talented musicians fail? Because music is a business. It takes more than talent. It takes talent, marketability, discipline, business sense, and industry knowledge. So just like any other business, talent is not enough.